Hello, cadets. I'm back for all of you. We'll get to the live play of Re4 here in a minute. As I gotta finish up my lunch a bit. All right. Give me a sec here. We're gonna get to Ari here in a minute. Once I bring up the game, clear out the background. Once it's up. It's bringing it up now. I gotta, come on mouse, move it across, move it across, move it across. Okay, there we go. Alright, allow me to remove the back. Nope, not what I asked for, mouse. Okay, hold on. There we go. Now, let me go. I love making sound effects like that. All right. Welcome to RE4. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta re-register my controller because I undid it. Last night I put in an auxiliary memory unit, so now I gotta open up Steam. Go into settings. Come on, bring up Steam already. Alright, go into the library. Go into games. Close software. Like, I am literally going to be going into a new software for my my streaming next month. Hold on, like, I'm trying to find the controller settings. Like, it should be here, right? Maybe I need to stop running it. Okay. And then I'm like, open up the controller settings. Once it shows the controller settings, controller. And my fork just dropped from my spaghetti. And pasta, hold on, Okay, there we go. Like, for some reason, it was a registry. Like, what the fuck? Like, the controller wasn't active, so, what the fuck? All right, we're going to get to this soon. We're going to get everything back on track. Once RE4 loads again. Oh my god, my processing power of this PC is so freaking slow sometimes. Now I got to close RE4 again. Or wait a minute, I'm just gonna have to go into the settings. Hold on. Options. Graphics. Borderless window, full screen window. Okay, what we're gonna do, we're gonna move it over here. Borderless window. Okay, there we go. Okay, so where we last left off, we did a lot of backtracking. Been a hot minute since we've been back to RE4. So let's get things started. Just gotta move my VTuber over a bit. I reset my hands once my PC will allow me. Now let's get started. Now, what were we doing? Right, we need to go all the way back to the throne room. Oh, this is gonna be a hoop. Go through here. How are all of you Ookadats? There's a couple of things that have been officially been activated, so you can throw stuff at me, obviously. Like, and there's stream alerts now, there's also, like, stream memes you can do. I'm starting video clips. And when you sub, there's an exclusive Team 4 star, like, alert. That goes off. I realize my VTuber just froze up. What the heck? Hold on. Oh my god, this is bad. Recalibrate position. Ah, I froze up. Ah. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, my VTuber just screwed up. Ah! Ah, that is so bad. Hold on, I'll get myself back up online. That is... Okay, so, hold on. No, I'm so glad I made this. Allow me a second. I'm so glad I made this now. Back. Oh, happy little accidents. Oh, that was a freak accident, actually. Oh, that was bad. Now I gotta reset. Come on. Oh my god, my hands are not resetting. Now what? Now what? Okay, there we go. Hold on. Okay. Okay, we're good. All right. Happy little act. And my hand just screwed up again. All right. We're good. Finally good again. Now, if I remember straight, there's a portrait here we're supposed to screw up. Or a side quest. What fun. How do we do it, though? Maybe it's not his poach we need to screw up. Maybe it's this guy. No? Like, it set up a contract to do some vandalizing, but I don't know what to vandalize. I don't know what to do here. Cadets, you know what I gotta do here? Cause like, I have to go, no, I don't go down. Oh, buttery, we got the break. Take that. I don't know, we gotta sit in the chair? No time for resting. That's the ways I'm guessing. I'm gonna pit a fire. Adorable. I mean, hell, horrifying. Right, we look that way. I guess we randomize his poetry then. No, Freddy. Okay, this is a bit annoying. What are we doing? Where do we move on from here? The bucket? No, we don't shoot the film. No, we don't shoot the film. The frick we do here? No, we don't cut anything. Ah, now I'm stumped. Where do we go from here? Where do we go from here? We gotta go up. Do we go up? I have to head that way. Oh, I remember what we gotta do now. All right, I know where to go. Oh my God, I'm an idiot. Let it be known, sometimes your beloved commander can be forgetful. Now we need to go this way. I don't know how to destroy that portrait, so we're gonna move on, right? Where's the clock tower? Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here.
Bring it on, a-holes!
Not bad, right?
Oh, Knife in the throat, bitch. Knife to the throat. Trying to keep up with the stream. Sorry, I don't want none of your nunnin. Oh God! Give me them heels. Do we got the TMP back? No, we do not. We're gonna make some more rifle ammo though. Oh God! Okay, I didn't see that one coming. Oh, great balls of iron. Out of my way, boys. My knife skills are unmatched. Oh boy. Okay, so at least we know now where like all the explosives are. Next. And when our trusty knife. All right, we still got the boot knife. No big deal. Don't have enough for rifle ammo. Let's try this again. And we lost. Well, darn. Okay, heels is what we need right now. I wish I could, but I run out of ammo every single time I need to. Oh, this is suffocating. Here we go, more handgun ammo. All right, let's see. Let's get this over with. Okay. So we're gonna have to kill the second wizard dude. We're gonna have to kill the second necromancer. Didn't see that coming. Magnum ammo? Man, I don't have a magnum weapon. Seriously, what is up with all this magnum bullshit? No. God dang it! The lag! The lag is what got me there. He is stuffing my fucking face. Okay. You'll see the hills. dang it. Dumbass wizard. I'm really that dumb if he can do stuff like that. No. Okay, so when we're gonna do, we're gonna craft this in the more bolt. Alright, there we go. drafting that knife into... Ooh, crossbows wasn't such a good idea. What is up with my VTuber today? Wow, frick. Not quick enough on the trigger there, Ace, huh? Alright. Let's try this again. I do not need a velvet. What I need is goddamn ammo. I will take that, though. Good. No ammo. And freaking that. All right. Sorry, I don't speak Moonspeak. are these nuts? Oh, we got so close. That time we got so close, cadets, to the top. Got a little bit closer. Got a little bit closer. All right. Let's see if there's anything we've missed. We'll be right back. One out. We're going back to the merchant. We're not playing this game again. Like, hell no. Okay, so we're gonna sell everything. We're gonna buy everything back.
Send them flying with a blast of this!
what I want. That's what I want. You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that.
I see you have an eye for things. Guns not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. An exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion.
Okay, first we're gonna break that.
Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. Thank you. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Got us a pleasant travels.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
In your pocket.
All right, so we got all the ammunition we need. Thanks. Guess we can sell that to some.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. A deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Your valuable
You do not have the TMP. Look right there.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. What you see? Oh, you'll cut through the crowd with that right there. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are, as you wished. All my wares are in tip-top shape. I assume all yours, stranger. Try that on for size. Anything else I can help you with?
Wow.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Thank you.
Do some more turning up to the knife.
Dazzled, are you? Oh, cross. Don't get yourself killed now.
Let's try it this time. I'm done with being Mr. Nice Guy. Enough. There, okay. Bye-bye, bitch. If I jumped down there, I would have been dead. Okay, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. No running across the wooden planks. Bad idea. Thank you. Can't make that, but we can. We need some bullets. Plenty of bullets. Okay, there we go. All right, what we're gonna do is... Which one is X again? Nintendo controls are so confusing compared to Xbox. I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Someone gets you carried away. You need to see this over. Maybe out of your crack script. Well then. Hey. That is disgusting, sir. Oh, that was not pretty. Oh, you lovely. Use the surroundings take and save your Ramon asses right now. Magnum ammo.
Thank you.
Okay, so I gotta pop the zits, and I can get ammo out of those. Okay, that's good. That's interesting to know. And that backfired. Oh boy. I'm dying left and right today. All right, we're gonna save that. We are gonna do. We're gonna use the green herb though. Need them heals. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna make some handgun ammo. I can't believe my hands have been screwing over this entire time. Okay, let's craft some stuff because we got some stuff. All right. All right, that was bad. I'll try this again. Will you shut up, kid? What's the matter, kid? Mr. Poppy? Oh, God. So we gotta take enough pot shots at this kid to literally make him cry for uncle and just go in there with a knife and scar him up. Makes sense. Go fuck him up. For that one. I'm not proud of that. That's the quickest I've died yet against this guy. You know, in retrospect, I should have saved the rocket launcher for this guy. Instead of wasting it on the nest. And we still need some shotgun shells. There's gotta be a shopkeeper. I knew it! We only got 700 and we can't really afford anything. Dude, you feeling okay? What you see is what I've got.
Your valuables won't do you much well. Well, I can certainly do something.
I've got to sell.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this.
Can't get the broken butterfly. Could sell the blacktail. I'll buy almost anything. Yeah, we're gonna sell the blacktail.
I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
We're gonna sell the TMP as well.
Thank you.
Alright, what are we gonna do? We're gonna buy a pistol that power. Tell the Red 9.
A choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger.
Ammo capacity, power 15. By the broken butterfly. Increase the power. Ammo capacity. Reload speed. Rate of fire. And increase the broken butterfly. We should go with the Stingray right now, but it's really more of a brick. Yu-Gi-Oh turns. So what we're gonna end up doing.
That cash in your pocket or your life.
Easy choice. Is getting the TMP back.
Oh, you cut through the crowd with that right there.
Are you really?
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. A deal well struck.
That's not gonna do us any good in this fight.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Might as well.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Anything else might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
Okay. Yes, please. All right, let's go back in there.
I have delivered.
Get me out of your crappy script. And so I have delivered. All right, kid. Okay, so we got a hand grenade. And we did okay that time, but we could have done better. Oh! Now that kid got pissed. Oh, he was angry. Somebody needs his nap time. I'm gonna give it to him one way or another. Good, don't flatter yourself. We got to the second part. All right, we're gonna use the TMP first instead of the shotgun. I'll be on this kid.
Thank you.
No, no, oh, I was messing up. Oh. All right, so what I'm gonna end up doing, I'm gonna save it for now. Call this a stream, and we're gonna have to re-strategize. That's what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna call this a stream, we're gonna have to re-strategize every single goddamn thing. So that does. That gives us. So we're gonna save it. We're gonna call it a stream for right now. We're gonna pick this up next week. Resident Evil. I got stuff to do, obviously. Like, thank y'all so much for joining. I will find out a strategy how to beat this little brat another time. Until next time, I will see y'all in the next one, wherever y'all are in the Milky Way galaxy on planet.